Hot. Stay there.
I should not be seen in this area.
right position, Gerech.
خان چرو شما خونسو نیاسخت
هی
going to gut you
بدو
off limits.
Leren, to Genet.
سو إير شتعا هم جعايا تشفيف للخميس محطة
نيك إني سجريت
So, this is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret! We all labor for higher powers! We are all enthralled to greater forces! There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients! This victory will bring you no peace!
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and the builder of cities!
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Letopolis like dust. Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was the Scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light. Out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.
Good news, Leela. Aya's DNA has finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories now. They're pretty fragmented, but you should be able to dip in for a little while.
I walk on your water.
Okay. Weird.
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain. I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh!
Ramoto! Foxy, that's why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Fair enough. Back to work, you slack blackos! Themistis, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen, and to win a kingdom. The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh?
off the pace!
Steady now! Rocks and rubble ahead!
I'm not blind. I see the skerries.
Your third voyage? And already you bark like a command crew.
I enjoy watching spittle get caught in your beard, Foxidas.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death for such a hero as me.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked to a scupper for nothing.
Now you're just trying to impress me. Sails on the horizon! There! Those colors are not from Rome. What mess has this boxy queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the Order of Ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompeii's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Off the tempo! Off the pace, brothers!
Excited, peace. The air is already choked with smoke. The seas will steam near the volcano. We should keep our distance if we don't want to burn.
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
Wouldn't surprise me if she bursts now for us!
Ready yourselves! Let's show these traitors they chose the wrong pharaoh!
More speed!
We're under rain of fire! Order the shield!
Speed off! Speed,
we're under fire!
Tempo!
Galley speed! We're under fire! Speed up! We're under!
Off the tempo!
Speed up! We're under!
Galley speed, let's go! Speed up! Let's go!
Galley speed! We're under fire!
Need more speed!
I do not change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason. No one sane accepts me.
I accept you. We accept you. Alala!
These 100 nautae is enough acceptance for me. It's hard to say goodbye to those who don't accept us. But it is also the only way.
Is it? Pompeii will be at the appointed place, off Terra's coast. Sail on!
the pace! More speed!
Speed up! We ram them!
Off tempo!
There! I see him! Pompeii sails north!
Don't rush! There may be patrols ahead.
Are you ordering me away from a fight?
Heavy shit, of course. But I am not keen to die protecting a Roman, especially one who gave for his own protection. You know, you really should join this triumvir. You'd feel right. Firebombs ready! Call for them when we pull near!
Pick up the pace! More speed!
We're at the fire!
Galley speed!
Speed up! We ram them!
Off the pace, boys! Keep two points! Off the tempo! Speed up!
Speed up!
Civil war in Egypt, and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you?
Well, we could have let you die.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
Valuable friendship indeed. Agreed. My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.
well.
Quiet.
By the gods, what am I to do?
Peace, friend. What happened?
The gods have cast me. I lost my farm and my wife to my brother in Yamu, and now I've lost what little I owned. My cart got stuck in a ditch far from town. As night came on, I heard terrible roars, and I just left them. My poor oxen, everything I owned. What am I to do?
Roars. There are no large beasts in this region.
I did not stay to find out. They were the last gift I got from my father, Khufu and Kiera. And I left them there with all I own.
When I am out that way, I will see what I can find. For now, do what you can on your new house.
My thanks. My house is to the right of the entrance to the temple. May you fly with the bright wings of Horus.
See how you attack.
Another sacrifice to the mistress of bread!
Spill the outsider's blood! For the lady of...
Good you! I can fix all your problems in a snap.
see how you can do it.
Another sacrifice to the mistress of friends!
Spill the outsider's blood for the lady of slaughter!
Going to kill you!
Good thing I came looking for you. I fear Nehi would be dead, and you'd be lying for it otherwise.
Found Khufu and Kiera. Today I cry tears of joy.
Look how much you have done since I have been gone.
I found something strange inside the house. It arouses my curiosity and yet terrifies me. Will you look?
Show me.
As I dug out the main room, I found ominous writings on the wall. Old writings. I have no idea what they say, but it scares me in my bones.
These are old, but incomplete. Too much is missing.
Erased by time and sand. Do you think it's a curse?
I will ask around town.
All right. What should I do? I don't know if I can sleep here.
You will be fine.
You should speak to Ramesu.
He knows everyone in town and everything that happens here.
I'm sure he does.
Nebet, the city of Egypt's future welcomes all. I've seen that dour face before. You've come for your house.
No, I...
You would clear a house in no time.
Enough. At Nehi's house, he showed me strange writings.
Nothing to worry you, friend. Three others have said the same thing, but these signs are too old to be made sense of.
I will check with them.
You are wasting your time, but as you will.
Are you new here?
Passing through, but looking into a mystery. Did you find ancient hieroglyphs in your house?
Didn't everyone? Didn't worry me much. Why? Does it mean something?
Not sure yet. May I look?
Don't see why not. Tell me if I should worry.
Another part of the message.
A
guide will show you your new house. You have but to dig it free and to help with the public works. Do be welcome.
We're innocent. Yes? What can I help you with?
Ramesu said you found strange hieroglyphs in your house.
Yes. I thought they were kind of creepy. I think someone else may have found the same thing.
May I look?
Sure. Go on and take a look.
Looks like the same style. Perhaps part of the same message. Ask you something.
Yes, what?
Nehi found a strange symbol in his house, like you. May I take a look?
Certainly. He's new, yes? He'd be cute if he didn't look like he was always about to cry. Tell him I asked how he was. My name's Nebefa.
What are you?
More of the message. That's the whole message. It appears to be a prophetic vision. Where is this temple?
Decision get it. Bededuk ani khayet.
Yeah.
great sphinx. It is smaller than I expected. If I am to find the hyena, I must first speak to Mered, Volador's contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
Hey!
Whoa!
Hey, what?
Neo Chidian?
Let you!
Decision, Gerecht. Sanep.